actually taking a quick look here at that system we've been talking about out to the northeast as well. I wanted to give you just a quick update on this. It's continuing to really pummel areas of Massachusetts, looking like we've turned all over to snow. Now, this will eventually move out to the east and not really impact too many folks. We've already seen a number of those different winter weather warnings and advisories continuing to go out of effect, but still some that will be with us until noon. Back here at home, though, nice and easy, really dry conditions overall. And while we're seeing a little bit of precipitation to the south of the I-80, it's not really producing anything that's coming down to the ground. Things a little bit too dry for that, so not to worry. Here's a view from Lamoni. In fact, all of those different windmills and wind turbines, and maybe if you got a pinwheel, those will be moving for today. It is going to be a bit breezy. Right now we're seeing those westerly winds at 9 miles an hour. It's making those temperatures in the 30s feel like the upper 20s down in Lamoni, where we're actually expecting to see possibly even 50s for today's daytime highs. Over the next 6 hours, we are going to watch those winds increase. By noon, we're looking at 13 mile an hour winds and continuing to work those up over the few hours to follow into the afternoon, with gusts possible up to 25 miles an hour, though again, not looking to be quite as windy as what we experienced on Sunday, if you can think back a couple of days. It will drop those feels like temperatures, though, so while we'll be warming up to the upper 40s, I know you want to feel that, but it's going to feel more like the lower 40s. Still better, right? Dry, clear conditions as we head through the rest of today, and continuing to lose some of that cloud cover to the southeast as we continue through the morning. Should be pretty nice if you're on the road or maybe want to go take a walk today. Things are looking really nice overall. Maybe you need to get done some of that holiday decorating. Today would be a good day to do it. We're even looking at chances to see those low 50s for Indianola, Osceola. Definitely going to be seeing it right along that southern border for Clarinda, Bedford, up to the northwest. Temperatures still only reaching the 30s. I'm so sorry. Maybe travel to the south for today if you can. Pretty similar conditions as we look farther to the east. Marshalltown looking to hit those mid 40s though for today, so that's not too bad. 50s as we look toward Ottumwa as well as Bloomfield, continuing to work with some of those warmer temperatures over the next couple of days too. We are expecting to hold on to those 40s. That'll be good. We'll lose that wind. It'll take a little dip on Friday. Sorry, Raya. And then Sunday, Monday, we'll be talking about chances for precipitation, but we're still working on shaping some of those models up.